depends on what it is. Now, any bird you would like to examine just knows that way. Something just like it was also discovered in the cancer region. One asked you for your help, solving the mystery behind this. I tried deciphering the engravings on the stone tablet. Apparently it is for a trainer to engrave his or her thoughts after growing as a person on an adventure. A trainer creating that description would be you. That's why I'm asking you for your help. You met many people in Pokemon, you experienced many things that shape you into the person you are. I want you to sincerely tell me who affected you the most. Tell me, who do you most want to say your thanks? What was that Pokemon somehow connected to the stone tablet? Where did that Pokemon go? Its destination is intriguing. Thank you. That must have been the Pokemon that conveys the feelings of gratitude. You made it so I could see it. So I have to convey thanks in my own words, too. Thank you. can talk to this woman if you want the Gracidea flower. Some Gracidea flowers. There are a bunch of them if you have some. Yeah, the truth is that it won't turn into its sky form until during the day.